You looked exhausted. I told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks. I really needed it.
Made some coffee.
I'm gonna hit the road. Thank you.
There's a lot of work to be done on the farm. Maybe you'd like to stay on for a few days. Lend a helping hand. Couldn't pay you anything, but you'd have a roof, food on the table. What do you think?
Yeah, why not?
Good. You'll find some more clothes in Corey's room. See you outside. Ready for work?
I'm ready when you are.
The sheep need water. Think you can handle that?
Sure. Jody, and I'm gonna stay here for a little bit and help out. I hope that you don't mind. This is beautiful. Did you make this yourself? Thank you.
So, you're gonna stay a while?
It looks that way.
Great. I mean, it's good to have some help.
Thanks, Judy. Can you get some hay from the barn?
Help me, Aiden.
Take it easy, Aiden. Just one bale, not the whole goddamn haystack.
Thanks, Jody. It's lunchtime. Go and join the boys if you're hungry.
You coming?
Later. I still have work to do.
Okay, later then.
Have a seat.
Thanks. There's a lot of work to do on the ranch.
Yeah. Jay takes care of the horses. I watch the churros, and my father does just about everything else.
Are there other Navajo ranches around here?
There used to be about 50 some years back, but now there's just us. The others got scared off.
The others decided to go live in the city. Not everyone wants to live in the desert.
You know, when I opened the door last night, I saw something. Pretty sure someone was outside.
I don't know what you're talking about. It's probably a dream.
I saw the dead sheep. What happened to them?
A storm. They wander out of the pen and choke to death on the sand. Do you always ask so many questions?
When I don't understand something, yeah.
Yeah? How about if I started asking you questions? Where you come from? What you're doing here? You probably wouldn't like it, huh? So keep your secrets to yourself. And don't ask any more questions. You'll excuse me. I got work to do.
Don't mind him, Jody. He's okay when you get to know him.
I'll bet.
Well, I guess I'd better get back to it or Paul will get mad. See you later.
Well done, Jody. Need doing, Paul?
No, but maybe the boys could use some help.
Okay, I'll check. Jason.
Whoa.
Proud, stubborn. Never wants to go in with the others.
Do you mind if I try?
You worked with horses before?
No.
Go right ahead. His name's Ashki.
There, Ashki. Don't be afraid. I'm just gonna come over there, okay? See, Ashki? It's not so bad, is it? Admit it. You kinda like me, huh? Hey, Aiden. Ever dreamed of riding a horse? Take him to the enclosure.
How'd you do that?
We all have our secrets, right?
Maybe I misjudged you.
If you want to take a shower, it's behind the barn. Ladies first.
It's fine by me.
Yeah.
I really need a good shower.
And then the guy left running. And you know what? He was never seen again.
It's time to go to bed.
What's happening here? Why do we have to lock up the house?
Just go to your room, Jody. And don't come out, no matter what happens. You remember the sheep last night? I don't want anything to happen to you.
God, for God's sakes, Paul. What's going on here?
Just go to your room. There's nothing you can do.
told you to stay in your room. You could have been killed.
What's happening here? What was that thing?
You should have listened to me. Stayed in your room.
You have to tell me the truth. You have to tell me the truth now.
It's Yaitzo. He wants blood. That's all he's interested in. We can't do anything about it. You can't fight a spirit.
Spirits don't live in this world. If he's here, there's a reason. You remember, Ashley? We're friends, right? I'm just gonna put my foot in the stirrup and climb up, okay? I need to figure out how to go forward. Hey, what do you think, Ashki? We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over to the pasture to tend the churros. You wanna come?
Sure.
Let's go then. Yeah!
I know you don't want to talk about it. But I really need to know what happened last night. Your father knew the spirit. It's not the first time he's come, right?
Yaitzo has always been here. It comes at night and steals souls. The old ones used to say, it's a curse. The price our tribe had to pay for living on these lands.
And the ghost that's around the house. Do you know who they are?
My father says 5 spirit guardians have always protected our tribe. They come at night to prevent Yaitzo from killing us. I don't know if it's true. But Yaitzo has never managed to get into our house. My turn to ask you some questions. What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
I guess I'm just trying to forget. You know, make a new start. Maybe I'm just running away from myself.
You're like us. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jody?
I have to tell you something.
Jay! Clash.
Oh, who's that? The bad boy shot a. Are you on? She in the dish in.
That was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. But where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
Can you see anything, Aiden? Heard the soldiers in the fort. Could it be Yaitzo? I saw in my visions. Thanks, Aiden. Weird. This one has no talisman. The fifth talisman. He put it around the baby's neck. Help me, Aiden. I've got to see what happened. God, it all went by too fast. I didn't understand it. It's just all mixed up. It's as if something's missing. I'll show the talismans to Paul. Maybe he'll know something.
Mother before. She also gave me this. Here.
They were lost, full of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit, kill their enemies, and gain revenge. Turned against them. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yeah, Itzu is back. He has come to take our lives.
We're your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were robbed, so they returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought the entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost.
I saw it. saw the ritual in my vision. Look, I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry. He's coming.
Attached to each one. There's only four of us.
Jody!
No white man has ever been to the place I'm taking you. My people have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years. For us, it's sacred land.
These are the bones of your ancestors. I'm sure they would have wanted to be buried alongside their own people.
Thank you.
So it's decided. You're leaving?
There's things I have to do. You know, I used to think that my gift was a curse. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe I can use it to help people. Find out who I really am.
You did a lot for us, Jordy. For us and the memory of our people. I don't know how to thank you.
If you don't find what you're looking for, come back here. You have a home.
I'm gonna miss you.
Me too, Corey. I'll never forget you.
Ashki is gonna be very sad without you.
But one day I'll come back and see him.
Hey, Jody!
You didn't think you were just gonna walk, did you?
A lot of time, but I finally got the thing running.
Take it, it's yours. It's the least we can do to thank you.
Thanks.
Ready?
Yeah.
Cole?
Okay, I'm recording.
Now concentrate, Jody. Tell me if you feel anything in particular about any of these objects.
Anything I did?
Thank you, Dad. It's so pretty.
Open it.
Jody, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Did you see something?
I saw a little girl. It was her music box.
Laura.
Yeah. Nathan? Okay, I'll tell him. Nathan! Someone named Ryan Clayton is here to see you. He says you know what it's about.
I'll be back in a moment.
Hey, where are you going? Aren't you gonna wait for Nathan?
What's going on, Nathan? You look upset.
Jody, this is Ryan Clayton from the CIA. The agency wants you to join their military school program at Camp Perry. Ryan's going to take care of you from now on. You have to go with him, Jody. Today.
I don't understand. Why me?
This unit belongs to the CIA. They've been tracking your case ever since you arrived. They know what you and Aiden can do.
I'm begging you, Nathan. Please don't let them take me away.
Hey, Jody, I know. It's difficult, but you need to understand, this is a great opportunity for you.
Oh, so that's just it? You know what's best, and I'm just supposed to shut up and obey orders?
Jesus, listen up, Miss Holmes. I don't give a shit about your pathetic adolescent pouting. All right? You can rant and rave all you want, but you'll shut your mouth and do as you're told.
Go fuck yourself.
That's it. Let's go. Come here.
Jody. No. Jody, stop immediately.
I'll go get my things.
Only the essentials. We've got everything you need at Camp Perry.
Yeah.
See you as soon as I can. I'll never let you down. You know that, don't you? I'll always be there for you.
Time to go.
Yeah?
Jody. Hey, it's Ryan.
Ryan!
I was just wondering if you got my email.
What email?
The one I sent 3 days ago.
You know, I've actually been having problems with my computer. What was the email about?
Dinner, tonight, fancy restaurant. Anyway, it's too late now, so... maybe another time?
Shit, I'm so sorry. Why don't you just come over here for dinner tonight? I mean, you wanted to see my apartment anyway, so...
Sure, but I...
How about around 8?
Okay. Yeah, I'll bring a kick-ass bottle of wine. See you later.
Now I get why you blasted my computer. You didn't want me to see Ryan. It's not your call, Aiden. I can do what I want.
Fuck this. Fuck this! We're not gonna start this again! I'm not yours, Aiden! I can have a relationship with whoever I want. This is my life. Okay, do you fucking hear me? This is my life. You know what? I happen to think Ryan is great. He's charming, he's intelligent, he's funny. And I think I'm falling for him. Yeah. Yeah, I'm aware of what happened at the bar. Fuck you for reminding me. Ryan is not like that. Okay. Okay. It's 7 o'clock. I have an hour to make dinner, tidy up, and make myself look. Books. Okay, on the bookshelf. Okay, great. All right, dirty clothes in the basket in the bathroom. All right, there. Christ, Aiden. Look, you just don't get it. Oh my God. Oh my God, the dinner. I've got to change. What should I wear? Oh, hi, Ryan. I've been waiting for you. I don't know. Oh, hello, Ryan. Oh, do you like it? Classic, elegant. Je ne sais quoi. Classy. It's the new me, and it shows that I can adapt to any situation. You might as well just give up, Aiden. Okay? This date is going on. Period. Crap, he's early. I'm coming! Oh, good one, Aiden. Okay, you got me. Now, open the door. Aiden! Aiden, come on, open up! You're the one who makes decisions around here, Aiden. You wanna play games? I can play too. I gotta find something I can make in 1 hour with what's ever left in the fridge. Asian beef. Oh, I mean, that looks good. It's not too complicated. Curried chicken with oven-baked vegetables. It'll take some time in the oven, but it seems doable. Pizza delivery. I mean, it's not exactly gourmet, but no preparation, no mess. I mean, it could be an option. Yeah, chicken curry with a little down-home flavor. I mean, he's gonna love that. I mean, as long as I don't fuck it up. Thanks, Aiden. So far, so good.
take an oven dish. You know, you're wasting your time, Aiden. You're not gonna stop me from seeing Ryan. I haven't finished cooking. Jeez, I better hurry or we'll have nothing to eat. Ginger. It's supposed to be an aphrodisiac. I mean, it's not in the recipe, but... it can't hurt. I mean, I need all the help I can get. Well, into the oven we go. Aiden, don't be a pain in the ass. Right. The trash can in the kitchen. Huh. Yeah, that's very funny, Aiden. Wow, it's very romantic. Chill out, Jody. Okay, just calm down. There's no need to panic. You're gonna be great.